guys, Travis here, excuse me, and today I'm, doing a boxing of, Take Me Home Tonight. Yep, I'm boxing this today, and, by the way, I'm doing this from a different angle, instead of, I'm doing it, like, with me sitting down, you can't see my face, I'm doing it from this angle. Okay, so, and, I'm sorry if it's, like, too thin, if the video's too thin, because I'm filming this on my iPhone 4, so, yep. So, okay, Take Me Home Tonight, it's got Anna Faris, Topher Grace, and, yeah, a little bit about the movie. It's about this guy, and he, like, meets this girl that he has this huge crush on since, like, I'd say 10th grade, I think. And then he meets her, like, in, this, like, video shop where he works, and he says that he works at Goldman Sachs, and he's lying to her to look like a big shot so that he can get some. And, yep. Okay, now here's, I'm gonna unbox it. There's no disc in here because I'm watching it right now. And here's the disc. And on the back it says Limitless. I have that too. I should be doing that after this one. And here's the digital copy disc. It's got Topher Grace, Dan Falkler, and Anna Faris. And digital copy, it's got, this is rated R for language, sexual content, and drugs. Oh, and it doesn't say it, but it's got nudity too. It's got nudity. And its special features are a music boombox with 12 awesome hits from totally rad 80s. I hope Taking Me Home Tonight's one of them. It comes with Take Me Home Tonight in high definition, deleted scenes, cast get together, music boombox, Take Me Home Tonight music video, because some guy sang it. Okay, well, that's it. That's Take Me Home Tonight on Blu-ray and digital copy. Check out some of my other videos, like iPhone 4 unboxing and Facebook app review. And girl dancing to He Could Be the One. That's so far my best one. I was in Maryland at the time when this happened, so, yeah. Get Take Me Home Tonight, Blu-ray and digital copy. Oh, and one more thing I forgot to say. My video Rango on Blu-ray, Rango on Blu-ray, it comes out on Blu-ray and DVD July 15th, but if you have DirecTV on demand, it doesn't come out until July 29th, sorry about that, yep, so that's it. Make sure you check out my next video, which should be uploaded very soon after this one. Please rate, comment, and subscribe down here. Please rate, subscribe, and comment down here. So thanks, see ya.